I walked in, I sat down, I took my customary look around. I saw a fine young thing heading straight my way. Before I could think of something slick to say, she smiled, sat down and said, "Yes, you may." She was slapping her cakes on me, my friend, slapping her cakes on me. She was slapping her cakes on me, my friend, as any fool could plainly see. She was full of feminine expertise. She was on her toes, I was on my knees. She was slapping her cakes on me, my friend, slapping her cakes on me. I was mute, I was mum, I was trying not to look too dumb. I said, "I certainly hope you won't misconstrue, but perhaps we could have a little drink or two." I said, "What's your pleasure?" She said, "Guys like you." She was slapping her cakes on me, my friend, was slapping her cakes on me. She was slapping the cakes on me, my friend, as any fool could plainly see. She grabbed my leg and gave a friendly squeeze. I said, "Hello, sweetheart." She said, "No names, please." She was slapping the cakes on me, my friend, slapping the cakes on me. We walked out hand in hand, exactly as the lady planned. Then I moved in with my smoothest line. I said, "Look here, woman." I said, "What's your sign?" She said, "Later for that, your place or mine." She was slapping her cakes on me, my friend, slapping her cakes on me. Slapping her cakes on me, my friend, as any fool could plainly see. She was a ruthless master of cool intrigue. She was over my head, I was out of my league. She was slapping her cakes on me, my friend, slapping her cakes on me. Slapping her cakes on me, my friend, slapping her cakes on me. Now to tell you the truth, that's exactly what happened just the other night when this lady started slapping her cakes on me, slapping her cakes on me.